Loads of room.
Oh, God.
Yeah, just go slow because that one's a bit slow going
in.
So
yeah,
just
right.
Take care anyway.
Yeah. Right. Cheers.
Well, see you again, eh?
See you later.
Bye now. Can't
see where I am.
The extractors stops us dying from fumes. It's going to take us about 45 minutes to get through here.
Hitting the wall of the tunnel.
The water's changed colour now.
Yeah, got orange, red water.
engine off. Turn the engine off. What's happened? What's happened, Gav? tight, isn't it?
Yeah, it's because the third one broke down. We can't get it out of the way, mate. So the fourth one had to push him out.
Right.
That's why I've had to slow you down, because obviously we can't get them out of the way.
Is that in there?
Yeah.
Oh, they're coming through, didn't they?
No, they have pushing. And obviously, we haven't been able to move them out of the way yet.
Right. I heard loads of horns and there was loads of larks waving, and I thought, well, something's gone off, hasn't it?
Yeah. We've had a bit of entertainment, eh?
Mmm. Get round. Well, there's a lot of smoke coming out of there.
Yeah. Right, I'll contact the other side and let them know everything's okay.
Right, cheers for that.